What's up, guys? Welcome to more Rise of the Tomb Raider. Let's continue.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp.
What is this?
Sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people. Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God.
Pistol unlocked. Nice.
It must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem. I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
A weird way to spell Constantine. Just saying. Okay.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation. Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
Get out of here then, sir. Quit looking at stuff. Let's go. We have to get out of here. I'm going to continue looking at things on the shelf. Bro, let's go. He coming? Leave without him and see what happens.
Began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed. The people of the valley think they defeat us, but the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't martyr themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers. I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. A new, better world is at hand.
Okay. So, where is this dude?
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely.
Nice. Hey, are you coming, guy? He's still in here looking around. Dude, stop. Oh. About this door? Well, I went back and found some collectibles, so that's good.
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
I don't like the way these subtitles look. Hang on. on without color. Let's try that.
Those two, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives. Attention. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter. Are we expecting others? Possibly. After the initial attack, we stepped up the...
Not letting me. Oh, do I need to craft arrows? My bad. Okay. You guys didn't see anything. What is that for? Headshot enemy with an arrow from a distance beyond 25 meters. Nice. Okay, that didn't work out how I wanted.
All right. Hold on. Almost got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Maybe I should shoot the people down low first. Oh my gosh, stop it. Maybe I should just try to sneak.
All right. Hold on. Almost got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
What? that everybody? No. Who's left? I hit him. I hit him. Okay, well, we got everybody that time. That's good. Gather up all the supplies. I would definitely be taking a gun from these guys, but what do I know? What do I know? These. Okay, there's a door behind here. Ammo. Open the gate for myself.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Let's get out of here, guys. Rope post. Oh, yeah. I think I'm supposed to. Here we go. Make sure there's no. Wait, is that a locker? I can't get into it anyways, I don't think. Here,
here, and here. What about Anna? I need to get in there.
How? Time to do some climbing.
Shit. Be careful, Lara.
Watch your mouth, Lara. I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft.
We keep her alive. For now.
Thought he was a bad guy for a second.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
All right, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. I'll see you on the next episode. Like, comment, subscribe, and bye.